Michigan State University's new president lays out plans to improve relations within the school following the bombshell federal probe. One America's Tali Letoi has more in his remarks.
Michigan State University's new president, Samuel Stanley Jr., sets a course of action on his first day on the job. At a Board of Trustees meeting Friday, Stanley said he plans to use the findings of the federal investigation into the school's handling of the Larry Nassar case as a blueprint for action. The university president announced the formation of a new oversight committee responsible for ensuring the school's actions are fully responsive to steps outlined in agreements with the education department.
Accepting the role as MSU's 21st president, I knew we had much work to do. I hope you find my administration is committed to taking the actions and to making the changes necessary to address the weaknesses and failures of the system and of people who intentionally or not failed to address the root causes of this abuse.
This comes just a day after the White House ordered the university to make sweeping changes with the hefty fine of $4.5 million for the school's systematic failure to protect students from the disgraced doctor. Shortly after the fine, a top administrator also stepped down. The resignation of Provost June Hewitt comes as investigators found she was aware of complaints against one of Nassar's former bosses, but did nothing about it. The president's vows to support victims were met with criticism, as several survivors cited the university's recent effort to dismiss lawsuits filed by a second wave of victims, claiming the move showed the opposite.
The university isn't sorry for its actions. It's sorry it got caught. President Stanley, you're new here. You're supposed to be someone that students can trust.
The re-victimization that MSU continues to do proves to me that the university believes that I do not matter.
This comes as the university has already settled the first round of lawsuits with more than 300 survivors, receiving $500 million. However, Stanley claimed the motion to dismiss the lawsuits was a routine part of the litigation process.
It's so terrible what has happened. I think all of us feel it was horrific, but I need to understand better from them, and I think that will help inform what I'm able to do going forward.
Despite the opposition, Stanley remains steadfast on his mission to carve a new path forward for the university as he begins his closely watched tenure. Tali Letoi, One America News.
Want to see more videos like this? Click on the link below and subscribe to One America News on YouTube and call your cable provider and kindly demand that One America News is added to your lineup. Call and subscribe today.